Are irregular verbs in the first person. So the rest of the conjugations are regular except for the first one. For example, salir, I would say yo salgo. You have to memorize that one. The other ones are conjugated as regular verbs. Then hacer, another example, would be yo hago. Poner, yo pongo. Again, these are regular only in the first person. The rest, they follow the pattern.